Hi guys, I'm finally at the airport, leaving to Manila for Mr. World 2019. I'm so happy and proud to represent my country, India. And I have all my friends here. And I need all your love and support when I'm there on the stage. Please vote, please support India. Thank you so much.
As excited as he is, because I have been through when he was preparing. So I have seen all his hard work and all his patience that he has shown throughout these 2 years. So I am, you know, wishing that he brings back the title, and when he comes back, I want to see him as Mr. World.
He's going as Mr. India World.
The sash is going to be Mr. World this time when he comes back.
I must say that I am so grateful to this guy, because when I came to Mumbai first, I didn't have a place to stay. It was all this guy who gave me a place to stay.
Ekdam brother.
And it's been 3 years.